Hello, I'm Andrea Simone and I'm the founder of Hempress Solutions. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to reverse tie-dye this hemp and organic cotton black tea. Some things you're going to need in order to get started with your reverse tie-dye is bleach, a squeeze bottle, elastic band, a funnel, safety gloves, and some protective eyewear. So no bleach goes into your eyes. You could wear a face covering too. I prefer not to. It's a strong smell, so if you feel like covering up your orifices, then I invite that. I'm gonna do a typical swirl reverse tie-dye, which I find to be one of the more easier tie-dyes to do. There's all different kinds. You can do bullseye, ombre, stripes. We're gonna stick with the swirl tie-dye, so I'll show you the process of how to set your t-shirt up for the swirl. In the center, start swirling your shirt around. Next, you're gonna put elastic bands on your newly swirled top just to keep it in place. I like to add about a fifth of water to my squeeze tube so it dilutes the bleach a little bit so it's not so strong and completely ruins the fibers in the shirt. You're gonna get into the crevices of the shirt. Around in a circular motion, the way that you swirled it, get into the crevices, put some bleach, don't be scared. What? What's the matter? You wanna go for a walk? You do? Can Mama finish her video? Is that possible? We've unraveled our reverse tie-dye tee and it's still in the process of drying. I like to reverse tie-dye a sneaky little image into my pieces of work. I'm gonna add a stencil on the back where there's a space open. This is an image that my beautiful cousin Maddie made. We're gonna bleach this stencil into the back of our shirt. Here is our completed reverse tie-dye hemp and organic cotton tee with our sneaky little image on the back. If you like what you see, you can order one on our online store. I'll put the link in the description of the video, or make it at home yourself, like I showed you. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching.